Hi, this is Ryan Hutchins with Peak Business Valuation, and today we're going to discuss how we at Peak value your company. And there's two primary approaches that we use to value your company or the company you're looking to buy. The first being the market approach. The market approach looks at companies that have sold, transacted in your surrounding area. So if you're a daycare center operating in Tulsa, Oklahoma, we're going to look at daycare centers in Oklahoma to see how those companies have transacted in that area. The primary multiples that we look at are first, the revenue multiple, second, EBITDA multiple, and third, seller's discretionary earnings. And we'll go into more details about those multiples in another video. The second approach that we use to determine the value of your business is called the income approach. There are two primary ways and income approach methods that we can use. The first being the capitalization of earnings method, and the second being a discounted cash flow analysis. Both analyses rely on the cash flows of your business in addition to the inherent risk associated with owning that business to determine the value of your business. We'll go into detail later in another video about each of those methods and why they are important to determining the value of your business. If you have further questions, feel free to reach out, give us a call or click on the link below, and we'll speak with you soon. Thanks.